away is Jussi Jääskeläinen, because Adrian had a problem in the warm-up. No offside here against Jarvis. He's pulled it back to Nolan! Good stop.
Kevin Nolan, because he's difficult to control. Look at Chambers here. What he's doing, I don't know. Jarvis gets to the dead ball line, cuts it back to Nolan, catches this really well on the volley. Look, a side foot volley, controls it well. It was a good save, but one he should have made, quite honestly. It was straight at him, but...